Elsewhere, French police have clashed with protesters in Paris ahead of more mass demonstrations sparked by rising fuel prices. Officers used tear gas and water cannons to disperse the crowds after they tried to breach security cordons along the Champs-Élysées. Over 100 people have been arrested.